Leonard Williams. Let's simulcam him, presented by Gatorade, with J.J. Watt. We're in a 4.91.
That's a good one. Watt was 290 pounds. Leonard Williams at 302. What do we got?
Let's check it out. Well, Watt's out the gate faster. See if Leonard Williams can get him.
Yeah, Watt won at 10, and he's going to win at 40. And Watt was freaky at his combine because 37-inch vert, a 4.940. The numbers he ran in his short shuttle and his cone drills, Rich, were defensive back numbers.